Hello, my name's Derrick Platz. I work for West Coast Tomato Growers. I'm a field manager and a pest control advisor. Here at West Coast Tomato Growers, we grow vine-ripe tomatoes, rounds and romas. We also grow Brussels sprouts in our winter season. We decided to use the T-tape because it allows us to control our irrigations a lot better, allows us to precision ag. Everything starts at irrigation. Everything starts at that cultural practice. And it really determines your integrated pest management program. So having controlled irrigations and keeping the plant healthy reduces our cost on the back end with our pesticides and, you know, all those inputs, and really lowers our carbon footprint at the end of the day. It leads to less disease and pathogens. You know, being able to just specifically target the roots instead of, you know, spraying like a overhead irrigation. We run our own wells, but we want to make sure that we don't deplete those aquifers, especially with our rain season that we either get or we don't get here in California. So it's important that we manage those resources properly, and we're not being excessive and just, you know, wasting water. Honestly, it's the best product that we've found. We've tried other products, had issues with them. We've established a good relationship with Rivulis. It really allows an effective, precise delivery system of your water and your nutrients.